Inception baseball is coming up. We're getting ready to rip this thing. It is moving along. We are down now. To 11 left in the break. And we're getting ready to do the Inception filler. There's two winners. There's 600 names. Two winners get in for 660. Seven times through. Good luck to both of you who are in the six-man filler. Looking for a spot for cheap. Lucky number seven. Alden, you've got both spots. Oh my. So congratulations. It is always really a risk when you're in the filler and you never know what's going to happen. Alden's been so lucky today. Oh, congratulations. And if you didn't win in the filler, I want to say thanks for taking a shot at winning a spot for cheap. And Alden got both of those spots. And Bowman Inception, the first filler. Now, there is a new filler out here. And you can win your way in for 660. And you never know what's going to happen, but you can take a shot in this thing and get into the break for really cheap. We are down to 10 left in Rip Baseball. Here's a link, everybody, to the break. Hope you hit something nice in Rip. Oh, yeah. Did you see what Alden hit, Garrett? In the coin break? Oh, my gosh, Garrett. Look at what Alden hit earlier. a gold coin. It is a gold $10 coin, 1999 Eagle. And this $10 coin at that grade is a product hit. That was a product hit out of that product. And we were able to look it up because it's in the product description. It's advertised as being one of their big hits. And it's estimated at $600. Yeah, they advertise it right here too. Right there, find a 1999 Gold Eagle. And that is a $600 coin. Yeah. That is a $600 graded coin. That's great.